is the time for Levickson to spend it at home in Kosovo with his family and of course friends. But this year, unfortunately, he won't be home because right about now, he's in Burundi. For years now, gospel singer Levickson has been giving back to the people of Kosovo, Islam in Lunguja in a feast on Christmas Day. The move to even have the poor and less privileged families have a decent meal has been a norm since it reflects the singer's early years. However, this time around, he will not be around physically, but the party will be on regardless. I want to thank each and everybody who gave towards the giving program, hashtag Feeding Kosovo 2020. God bless you, Bambi. My team is on the way, coming to feed the people of Kaka. Show them love, please. I feel sad that I'm not going to be around. I am in Burundi for ministry. More prayers, please. Love you all, my good people. Living to serve others is our mission. His fans appreciated his big heart and prayed for him to have a Merry Christmas away from home. Precious Esther, God's grace be upon you as you minister in Burundi in Jesus' name. Alan Opiro, wish you the very best, my inspiration. Simon Rubani, come back, please. We miss you in Uganda, bro. Naomi Agaba, it's good to know Jesus. DJ Point Kenya, president of Kosovo. Like I always tell you guys, Christmas is definitely a time to give back to the less privileged. Share whatever you have with them. And I'm glad that even as he's away, Levickson is still sharing.